We're all numbed by Sullivan's death. We just never saw it coming. I still can't believe it. Most solid, dependable, and courageous Marine we've ever known. Blink of an eye. Gone. Now it's down to me. And me alone. To lead these men, my brothers, safely through this campaign. AA fire from Peleliu Airfield is knocking our planes right out of the sky. Taking this airfield is our only priority. Whatever the cost. Arrangements are being made to take his body back to the States.
I thought Sullivan would make it through for sure.
We let our guard down, Polonsky. We can't let it happen again.
So, what now?
Tojo's got a tight hold on pretty much everything to the west. Direct route runs right into the Japanese guns. We take the flank. It might get us wet, but it's not gonna get us killed. We regroup with the 5th when we're through the swamp. Stay sharp.
Poor bastard must have been shot down this morning.
Fuselage is still smoking. Check for survivors.
He's all snarled up on something. Shit! Grenade!
Dead.
Thank you. Keep it together. Airfield's about half a mile north. Chance to regroup. Clear them out. Never is, but we can do this, Polonsky, okay? Nice work, Marines. Let's give Major Gordon the good news.
Do whatever it takes.
Oh, shit. Sarge, we got a problem.
Sir, Japanese reinforcements coming in north of the airfield. Request immediate air support. Yes, sir. Understood. Everyone take position. Eyes forward. Stay strong. We are holding this airfield.
No blast. More reinforcements!
Brother Corbin, they're getting close! Keep those brakes!